Greetings, YouTubers. Today, I'm going to show you how to replace the brake pads. You need the brake pads rotor, jack stand, jack, and to my 88 CRX. Let's begin. Okay, so on the back of the caliper, there's two size 17. You need a ratchet at 17 and possibly an extension and a pipe. And one on the bottom here. So you gotta turn it counterclockwise, loosen them up, and you can loosen this one up with a size 12. Let's begin. So this is loosened. You can lift it up. And now we'll expose the brake pads. The pads still good. However, the rotors are bad, so I'm going to replace them both. Okay, so I removed those two size 17 bolts in the back caliper. Needed a bungee cord or an old wire hanger to get out. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna hang it so that it will not get pressure to the brake hose. So now I'm clean with the brake cleaner and install the new part. Okay, so make sure you clean the surface of the new rotor. It has oil, so they don't rust all the time on the shelves. So you get a carburetor cleaner or a brake cleaner. Just clean it like so, wipe it down, and ready for install. Okay, so what you need to do, you need to compress the pistons, the caliper pistons, inside. Before you do that, make sure your brake master cylinder is open a little bit. Caliper piston needs to come in, so I have to use the one in order to push it in. Just loosen them up. Okay, so if your caliper is a sliding caliper, make sure you lubricate this properly. So when you hit the brakes, it comes back out. Otherwise, you're gonna have a premature wear and rust. Okay, so what you need to do is put some anti-seize or brake lube on these corners here. So when they move it, they don't make that breaking sound. So once installed, that the caliper pulls clockwise.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next time. Bye.